How did you end up running ultra marathons?
I never really planned to end up running ultra marathons. It just happened. I somehow signed up for the Berlin Marathon and I just loved it. And somehow the distances became longer and longer.
But I'd really love to hear how you actually managed to run that incredible distance.
I think it's all about, well, training, but then it's also about having a strong will. An ultra marathon always hurts at a certain point. And then it's all about the mind. You have to learn to be patient with yourself when trying to run these very long distances.
What's your greatest achievement as an athlete?
I'm really proud that I managed to finish a race called The Trek. It is 522 kilometers in 9 stages in the Australian outback. So this was really, really, really tough, and I'm so happy that I finished this.
Well, it's been super fun to talk to you today and learn more about how you go the extra, 100 miles, 1,000 miles.
Thank you so much for inviting me for this interview.